The road over the mountains from Johnson City to Spartanburg, South Carolina had been loaded with ice, but the Ladybugs endured the journey to take on USC Upstate. Tensions would run high in the contest from both coaches and players on both teams. And as a happy surprise, two young stars would emerge on the team, both freshmen. Natalie Pickwell started the game off as she seems to on every Ladybugs game with a three-pointer. She would finish with 10 points and 4 boards, the only upperclassman in double figures. Sean Randall, the freshman out of Orlando, Florida, would have a career game with 15 points, an assist, 2 rebounds, and this clutch 3-point basket, which kept them in the game late, filling in for Tara Davis, who fouled out earlier on in the contest. The Georgia native Destiny Mitchell had a double-double and a career high in points with 23 on the night, with as well grabbing 10 boards, 4 steals, and hit many key free throws down the stretch to keep the Bucks alive. But her effort would prove to be futile, as the Spartans of UC Upstate would finish the game on a 10-2 run led by preseason ASUN Player of the Year Chelsea McMillan, who had 20 points, 8 rebounds, and 3 blocks on a 9-14 shooting night. With the final score of 78-70, the Lady Bucks would fall to 2-4 on the year and 0-1 in conference play. Again, the number of personal fouls and turnovers would continue to plague the Lady Bucks as they committed 22 foul shots, allowing the Lady Spartans to shoot 22 of 29 from the charity stripe and 28 turnovers, which led to 20 USC Upstate points. Points in the paint, which has been another concern for ETSU, was also in favor of USC Upstate by a total of 38-24. The Lady Bucks will look to turn around their conference record on December 20th here at the Mountain States Health Alliance Center. ETSU swept the Campbell Camels last season with a 17-point victory at home, led by Sierra Evans' 20 points. Tara Davis and Gwen Washington also had success last year against the Camels, averaging 14 and 9 points respectively. This is a must-win game if the Lady Bucks want to turn around their early season struggle in time for the ASUN tournament and look to head to the NCAA Women's Tournament for the fourth time in as many years. Reporting from the GB Hodge Center on campus of UC Upstate, I'm Eric Altenhoff.